lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
Ow.
That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the...
I need to be very careful. Go now, go now, go, go, go. Yeah. I'm good at this sponge.
Pretty sparkly thing.
I'm good at another one.
So, what are you supposed to...
I'm muted. Wait, what is this?
Oh. I pushed a big shiny button!
SpongeBob?
Huh?
Well...
Okay.
Water rising. Must get to higher ground! I feel like a new sponge. Is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Sponginator. It shines!
And I'm supposed to be Patrick for this. Why do I keep... I have to keep going back and forth because I don't have the right thing. Skills. Do I want to spend 2,000 shiny objects? Yeah, for what? What did I do? Oh no, what did I do? What did I do? I didn't waste it, did I? To get there.
900, 999, 1,000. Ready or not, here I come!
What is that sound? I don't think you can get there. Okay, I think you can only get there from doing the other missions.
Opening presents. What's new?
Ow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
I didn't know Squidward had a lamp, you know?
Ow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow.
I wonder what Gary really said.
Ow.
Hey, Gary!
That's all. That's all. They suck. It does not matter if death.
Well, goody, another one!
Perfect. Sacrifice. during the time that I cut, there like went 200 fireworks off at the school for no damn reason. 200 fireworks lasting for about 15 minutes. It's like, what the hell? Why? Some annoying shit right there. Shit! Yeah, that thing unnerved me, because when it happened, it scared the shit out of me. So I'm a little on edge. Oh boy. Okay, let's get over here and get the stuff.
Just my size.
What would I need to be Patrick?
You, Patrick needs to do laundry. It shines.
Oh look, there's what was it? Patgar, yeah, it's Patgar.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Is Patrick gonna actually hit anything with that though? Well.
I'm ready.
Why couldn't I have gone forward? Game's like, no, go backwards. That's where you want. The water comes up too fast. Thank you.
feel like a new sponge.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a task that I think... Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
I will crush them! Oh! Cannonball!
It's... What? Uh-oh.
Woo! Up we go! SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. The robot go boo.
Well, that's not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
He's gonna crack the ice because of how many times he's gonna belly flop onto it.
So shiny!
Okay, I can still see him.